Uh-oh, that's not good. It's leaking oil. And I see bubbles coming out the crank. But I think it's just leaking out the dipstick, the rubber seal. Because I need the clip that goes on to that and screws to there. I'll have to find it somewhere if I have one. But right now we're going to mow Ray's lawn. He calls me up. And Ray calls me up and he's like, oh, can you mow my lawn? He just did yours. And he's not home. So hopefully people won't think I'm trespassing or something. But we're going to try and make Ray's lawn look good. We're not going around or down the hill like we used to, because that's where Ray flipped his mower and it's quite dangerous. I don't want to get hurt. All right, guys, let's see how this does. We're about going to mow to dark. I try to get as much as long as I can. I might be off camera right where it really dips in the back there by the far hill. I'll be done with the push mower.
Let's start this monster. I have to dump a little gas in the carburetor. Choke this boat. And I'm worried this thing's going to seize up because it's leaking oil. It's a little bit overfilled, guys.
Gas line is not clipped onto the carburetor. I just pull it off and dump gasoline in the carburetor, run it.
Get ready, it's gonna get this came off. That's wonderful. I turned the fuel shut off, it leaked the gas all over. Oh, what a mess.
I had to get something to wipe that off. Peeled the paint right off my snapper with the gas. I'm not happy.
Oh, I think someone already painted it before.
I may repaint it some here, just leave it.
I think that'll be okay.
Let's get it going.